Yo guys, Gunny today, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a smoke that smokes off the short, top short part of mid, so you can exit out into mid without getting picked off by the sniper. So first off, you need to come to 2 spawn, you have to have a smoke, you jump on top of this bin, very easy, and this antenna, you come to this first part here, you can either aim on the very edge, which most people do, just as easier, or you can just go across a bit, and bounces, and there you go, Bob's your uncle, Bosh. Smoke there so you can pop out, and unless there's someone there, they won't be able to see you coming out here. So yeah, very easy smoke. Sure to do it one more time. Jump up on top of the bin, top corner, bounces, restricts your view from CT window, so all they can see is that, unless they unless they fire through the smoke, they will not be able to kill you. So yeah, anyway guys, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.